unable to battle. The match is tied.
All right. That was great, Noctowl.
Awesome.
I've never seen a Pokémon learn a new attack during a gym match. Noctowl must want to fulfill the trust Ash has in his Pokémon. But that won't be enough to earn him a badge. I choose you, Gengar!
Gengar!
Noctowl can't last much longer. I'll have to try to win fast.
Gengar, Shadow Ball! Look at that power! Gastly and Haunter were strong too, but Gengar's stronger than both of them!
It disappeared!
Use Foresight!
Use Nightshade!
Look out!
When it's invisible.
Noctowl has to use Foresight or it'll never win.
What now, Ash? It's going to take a lot of concentration for Noctowl to use its Foresight. But if Noctowl's dodging Gengar's attacks, you don't stand a chance.
He's right. Ash is in a tough spot. He's got to do something to stop Gengar or he's going to lose.
But what can he do?
Gengar may be invisible, but you know it's out there. You got to fight back, Ash. You've got to think of a way for Noctowl to find it.
I know Gengar's out there, but how do we attack it if we can't see where it is?